Hi guys, it's Adam from Team Workout Movement, and today I'd like to show you a quick workout which will help you shred for the summer body that you desire. So let's begin. This workout has many benefits. For example, it doesn't require any equipment, therefore you can do it at home. Then, it's really fast, so you can surely put it into your busy schedule. And at the end, it's really high intensity, so you can actually see the results really, really fast. The first exercise will be burpees. The second exercise will be jumping split lunges. The third exercise will be knee to chest jumps. And the final last one will be regular mountain climbers. For the burpees, I don't want to see you doing something like this. Instead, you should focus on doing a squat, then jump into a push-up position, straight push-up, jump back into the squat position, and then jump up. For the lunges, you will get to the lunge position, and then you will just keep jumping. The only mistake you can do is to put your legs too far apart. So don't do something like this. Instead, put it closer. With the knees to chest jumps, the only thing you can pretty much screw up is the landing. So instead of jumping and then falling onto straight legs like this, you should try to focus to do a transition into kind of middle squat. So you will do it like this. And then, when you find yourself in this position, you will jump again. So for the mountain climbers, the only thing you can pretty much screw up is the position. Again, you have to lean down and put a bit forward. So then you will have space for your legs when you will be jumping. Again, nothing like this, forward. Easy. And for the quantity of these exercises, well, you will be doing 15 burpees, 20 jumping, split lunges, then 10 knee to chest jumps, and then finish with 40 mountain climbers. This will be one round. If you are like a beginner, this is enough for you. If you are more advanced, you should do two rounds, and have like a 2-minute break between them. And then if you are like really strong, you should do three of them, with another 2-minute break in front of them. That will be it for this video, so thank you guys for watching, leave thumbs up, subscribe, and bye.